Bush did 9/11. Cheney did 9/11. Oprah did 9/11.
I'm the quiet and I'm the only deaf person. I want to be like Ariana Grande because I like her singing.
Black History Month you find ridiculous.
Why?
You're going to relegate my history to a month?
Oh, come on.
What do you do with yours? Which month is White History Month? Come on, tell me.
Well, I'm Jewish.
Okay, which month is Jewish History Month?
There isn't one.
Oh, why not?
Yeah.
You want one?
No.
All right, I don't either. I don't want a Black History Month. Black history is American history.
Right, man. It's right, man. It's a good time. And the topic of this video is going to be, we're going to talk about our first dipping experiences. The stuff tastes like raisins. Y'all like raisins? Here you go. That's some good shit that you take in.
I am not drunk.
Yes, you are.
I am not fucking drunk.
Can you tell the time?
Yes. I am not fucking drunk.
I was wrong. I messed up. And now you're gone.
I'm going to tell you right now, you may not believe this survey that I'm about to tell you about, but here it goes. A recent survey suggests 6 out of 10 millennials cannot change a light bulb. If you were born between 1982 and 2004, you are a millennial. Obviously, I'm not in that age group. I know how to change a light bulb.
Oh, Frank's trying to kill himself.
Oh, my God. Is he all right, Frank? Are you all right?
Don't try to stop me.
Oh, my.
Today, the photo shows President Trump posing with White House interns. At the president's request, all the young men and women give his thumbs up signature. But look at the intern in the back row. He's making a hand gesture that's quite different than any of the others. To some, it appears to symbolize white power. The white power signal is made with the right hand and outstretched fingers that make a W and P, as in white power.
I come from a land of love.
Playing about two. What was that, a bat?
I'm gay.
I'm a lesbian.
I am actually pansexual.
I am transgender.
I'm the trash man.